Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Okay, I thought I'd share this here. Welcome to the great state of West Virginia, wild and wonderful. Earl Ray Tomlin, governor. Local time here is 8:51 a.m. Temperature is now at 47 degrees. Wasn't it 52 the other one? We're coming up to White Sulphur Springs, West Virginia. We are down to 709 miles to North Lake, or what I call Melrose Park. Today, once again, it is Thursday, October 23rd, 2014. We still have 9 hours and 6 minutes available to drive. Not much else going on. I thought I'd share West Virginia once again with you guys. Looks a little gloomy, doesn't it? A Ford, I think that's a Ford, yeah, Ford Focus. Him and I have been chasing each other's tails for the last 10 miles. I've tried to back off, he slows down. Try to pass him, he speeds up. What do you do in a situation like that, you know? You pull over, wait for 5 more minutes, get back on the road. Well, he's getting off, so, and he did flash me over. That's a good thing. Rest area, should we or should we not? Blue, you are going blue. I'm good, Johnny, be good. I don't need to go pee. Well, I'm tempted blue, but nah, we're gonna keep going blue. The only girl I know that doesn't have to pee all the time. And believe me, I know how much girls pee. I'm surrounded with girls at home. I can't seem to last for a half hour without having to go to the bathroom. but that's a different story. Catch you guys later. What is that? Oh, pretty cool. Johnny, be good here. Have a good ungodly day, everybody. Peace.